All right, and we are back.
この男を殺せ、絶対殺せ。
殺すって、人がおとなしく二度も三度も殺されると思うなよ。
黙れ。遠坂にそんな高価な品を貢がせる悪しき男は、私が天に代わって重罰を下してくれるわ。
Getting a challenge like this in the hallway on a day off, what the? Why on earth would she get so mad about Tosaka's pendant? I have no idea. I need a defense plan quick.
Nigerna, Emiya!
Ha! 冗談はよせ! Ah, さてはお前、さっき足じゃなくて頭打ったんだろう!
もはや倒す! 倒して経験値とそのレアアイテムゲットだ!
Black Panther of Homurahara is gaining ground. Ugh, let's get out of here full speed before I find out the origin of that nickname. Alright, where to go now? I guess to the streets? Holy crap, okay. Let's try. They're all new, so let's see. Who is this?Falls upon us, and it's a telltale sign. Fallen leaves are scattered all over the yard. No matter how beautiful the scenery might look, they need to be swept up eventually. And now that I think about it, today would be as good a time as any to do it.
こんなものかな?
I thought the whole yard might be a bit much for one person, but moving quickly, it wasn't all that tiring. Zebra's training wears me out far quicker.
しかし集めるだけ集めたけど、どうしたもんかな?
I stare at the huge pile that now prominently occupies a corner of the yard. Tomorrow isn't a burnable garbage day yet, and it's difficult to store it all. Besides, for all the effort that went to sweeping up all the leaves and twigs, it feels like a waste to just throw them out.
ま、せっかく秋だし。
Fortunately, everything I need is here. We did a few times when Kiritsugu was still around. It's been a while, so maybe I'll give it a try.
よしよし、なんとなく覚えてるもんだよな。
I burned the leaves and baked the sweet potatoes I had in the kitchen. Now I just need to keep an eye on the bonfire and wait. As the time comes, I take out the potatoes wrapped in aluminum foil. Even with gloves, they are searing hot. Baked potatoes, no doubt. I stuff my cheeks with sweet potatoes all alone. Sure, they're finger licking good, but sitting in front of the bonfire eating all by myself feels kind of lonely.
でも、こういう時に限って、誰も家にいないんだよな。
Smoke rises from the remains of the bonfire in front of me, slowly drifting into the sky. Sure would be nice to bring someone along next time. It's just after 9 p.m. and dinner's already over. There are no major events and everyone returned to their rooms. It's too early to go to bed, so what should I do in the meantime?Okay, we went for a walk last time. Call it a day. Let's hang around the Emiya residence. Are there a story point? Yes, it is a story point. Now then, speaking of things to ask Saber about, Holy Grail War. I really don't feel like it, but it's something I have to ask about at least once. What does Saber think about the restarted Holy Grail War?Reminding myself not to get sentimental, to the best of my ability, I call out to the other side of the sliding door.
今の状況をどう思っているかですか?
まあ、こうやって面と向かって話してなかったからな。一度は聞いておこうと思って。
それは構わないのですが、果たして私の話で手がかりがつかめるものか。指導の力になれればいいのですが。
力にならなくてもいいよ。今日はセイバーの話を聞きに来ただけなんだ。参考意見じゃなくて、普通にセイバーの考えを知っておこうと思って。
ああ、私の考えですか。
そう、今後の方針とか 誰が怪しいとかそういうのでも構わない。セイバーが今の状況をどう思っていて、どこがおかしくて、これからどうしたいのかを聞かせてほしい。
A brief pause. It doesn't look like she's not thinking about it too deeply, just gathering her thoughts. The silence makes me a little anxious and hopeful. Maybe Saber can point out something I haven't noticed.
そうですね。なぜ聖杯戦争が再開されたのか、私には分かりません。ですが、戦いが再び始まったのなら、勝利しなければならない。私のマスターに敗北は許しませんから。
なんか懐かしいセリフだな、それ。
はい。意識して使ってみました。シローが必ず勝利できるよう、願をかけてみたのです。
No, that's less like a prayer, more like a lighting a fire under me. To a casual observer, that would look no less than a threat.
私の考えはそれだけです。騒ぎが起きないうちはこうして過ごし、何者かが牙を剥くのならこれを撃つ。私たちサーバント自体が災いであるのなら、その災いをもって敵に思い知らせるのです。シローが言ってくれた通り、当然のように皆を守る力であるために。
Those are Saber's thoughts. Just like me, her position is to defend the peace. I'm glad to hear that, no question about it. But there's still a fundamental problem we're overlooking.
俺もその方針でいいと思う。けどセイバー、今の状況正しいと思うか？
え、それは言うまでもないことではないでしょうか。聖杯戦争が再開された以上、予断を許さない状況ですし。
そうだな。半年前みたいに全員がやる気になったら大変だ。まあ目的がないんだから誰も競争なんてしないんだけど。
Either way, I just wanted to hear what's right or wrong from Saber herself.
そうですね。聖杯は私たちが破壊した。それだけは正しいと言い切れる。最後の夜、あなたと二人で長い石段を登ったことを私は忘れません。
まあその後は離れ離れになっちまったけど、最後には合流できたんだっけ。お互い相手には苦労したと思うけど。
ええ、私は英雄王を、シローは神父を、その後私はリンの霊樹で聖杯を破壊した。
That's a little different. That was the conclusion of the event of over half a year ago. Okay, so it's a little bit different compared to the original game, where in the Fate route, where Saber destroyed the Holy Grail, she confessed to Shiro and then disappeared immediately. Whereas in this version, she used Rin's command spell to destroy the Holy Grail.And they were still able to stay here with everyone. I guess that's the only way Saber could have fought alongside me and still stayed for Yuki. Yeah, there you go.
Shiro, どうしたのです？不思議そうな顔をして。聖杯がなければサーバント同士では戦わないという考えはおかしいですか？
え、いや、基本的には正しいと思う。まあ。他の連中に探りを入れて危険かどうか判断しなくちゃいけないけどね。
I confirm Saber's opinion. Next, I should talk to the other servants as soon as possible.
シロ、どうしました？トイレですか？
いや、話も聞けたし、今夜は早めに戻って休むよ。時間を取らせてすまなかった。
はい。おやすみなさい、シロ。時間的にはまだ余裕がありますが、確かに疲れているようですし。
ああ、セイバーもおやすみ。
After the short exchange, I closed the sliding door. It's completely dark outside. Peering through the window, I look up at the deformed moon.
いや。いろいろと都合のいい話をどうも。
So we're going to ignore the deformed moon too, huh? My voice slips out absentmindedly, as if lured by the moon. It was still a fulfilling time even if I didn't learn anything new. Well then, time to go back and get some sleep. Ah, what's new today on the third day, October 10th? Oh, speak to Sakura. Let's go talk to Sakura about lunch. It's a big household. It's much easier to get rolling with two people. Normally, Sakura lives at the Mato residence, but she stays here for weekends and holidays. Ryder and Sable prefers the Japanese-style rooms in the main wing, while Sakura and Tosaka took a liking to the detached western rooms. Add to this, Fujine and Ilya, who come over for meals, and you could say that Emiya residence has experienced explosive population growth.
Sakura, iru ka?
Senpai desu ka? Chotto dame. Iya, ii desu. Hai.
So, is it okay or not? The reply isn't at all clear. Does this okay mean yes, come in, or maybe okay, hold on? If I bothered her at the wrong time, wouldn't it be better to come back later?
Oi, isogashi nara ato ni suru kedo.
Sonna koto wa arimasen. Hai, dozo.
Sore ja ojama shimasu.
Omatase shimashita. Senpai, どんなご用ですか？
あ、その昼の相談に来たんだ。ちょっと早いけど、早めに来ればさくらとのんびりできるかと思って。
あ、それはありがとうございます。
いや、お礼を言われるようなことじゃないけど。
Her shyness is contagious. How embarrassing.Even though I should have gotten used to it by now, it still feels awkward when the two of us are alone.
Hi. それじゃあ、ゆっくりくつろいでいってください、先輩。
悪い。なんか立て込んでたみたいだけど。
違うんです。ちょっと二度寝しちゃって。でもですね、先輩のおかげで目が覚めましたから、ぐうだらさんにならずに済みました。その意味でありがとうございましたというのはどうでしょうか。
ああ、そういうことか。なら遠慮なく。
If she puts it like that, there's no reason to refuse. I sit down, smelling the barely noticeable sweet fragrance in the air. Oh, is this a perfume herb of some kind?
少し強すぎました。
え？別に冷房も暖房も。
いえ、先輩も香りに気がついたみたいで、少しフレグランスを使ったんですけど。
So, what's perfume after all? I can't make out the brand, but it certainly does smell nice. I see, so even Sakura.
その、ちょっとつけた方がいいかなって。
いや、まあ。似合うと思う。
Actually, the only who uses perfume in our house would be Tosaka, I guess. Seems like she's quite fussy about it too.
Tosaka の場合は変な薬の匂いをごまかすためにつけてるけど、さくらは違うんだろ？
私は匂う見真似です。姉さんはいろいろやってますから大変ですよ。
Really?Do sisters teach each other about makeup too? Good to know. They're getting along well.
なるほど。けど、俺には似合わない話かな。さくらと遠坂がしてる分には聞いてて華やかだけど。
そうですか？男性でもコロンとかちゃんと使うと素敵ですよ。
つけたらセイバーや蜜釣りあたりに。男が香水臭いなんてダジャクだと怒られそうだ。
三つ釣先輩は怒りそうですね。三つ釣先輩、先輩のこと神格化してますから。
Well, I didn't know that.
でも似合うと思いますよ。
ライダーもちゃんと専用のにしたいんですけどね。あんまり気を使わないからな。
いろいろ大変だな。しかし、
Inside Sakura's room, I couldn't help but thinking back. Once I started chatting with Sakura, I thought about everyone staying here.
増えたな。この家も住人が。
そうですよね。私がこっちにお邪魔するときには、賑やかでいいなと思ったんですけど、ここまで増えるなんて思いませんでした。
Sakura lets out a laugh. That's right. Only Sakura and Fujinen know that the Emiya household looked like before.So much has changed and so quickly. Should it be considered admirable or shocking?
誰か出かけるとあっという間に誰もいなくなる家だったな、ここも。
I'm not in agreement. Fujine comes and goes, but doesn't live here. Sakura too was here for the mornings and evenings, yet never had lunch with everyone like this. For a long time, I was the sole inhabitant here. I didn't consider myself lonely, but looking back now...
そうですね。こんな広いお屋敷に先輩一人なんだって最初は結構びっくりしちゃいました。
It's been over 2 years since. Back then, Sakura was a diligent girl that never smiled. With a brooding face, she came over and told me she wanted to help out.
そうだったか。さくらの家も随分と広いけど。
いえ、先輩の家の広さと私の家の広さは違います。マトウの家は初めから人嫌いですけど、ここの部屋たちはすごく満たされたがっていました。ライダーもこっちの方が落ち着くって喜んでくれましたし、セーバーさんだってきっとそう感じ取っているはずです。
そうなのかな。俺は合宿所みたいになったとか、分担するようになって掃除の手間が省けたかなとか思ってたけど。
昔は大変でしたよね、先輩の家の大掃除。
Laughing, Sakura recalls the past. There are a lot of vacant rooms even now, but nothing like the empty warehouse we used to have. A building without people and it deteriorates all too quickly. Cleaning out the entire household used to be one huge task.
今年の年末のお掃除は随分楽ができそうだ。
ライダーはお掃除得意ですよ。だから大船に乗ったつもりでドーンと。
Sakura puffs up with pride. Ryder likes to keep things neat and orderly, and what's more, has the brute strength for it. That's what she meant, probably.
しかし、
はい。
昔みたいに静かなのが懐かしいと思ったことはないか。
The question just slipped out somehow. For no other reason than just having thought about it on the spot.
先輩と二人っきりになれないのはちょっと残念かなって思います。
That's right. In the mornings before Fujine arrived, it was just the two of us with Sakura often coming to the shed to wake me up. Kind of a pity. Does that mean she actually wants it to be just the two of us?
そうか。
I suddenly become flustered.She may have been like a younger sister in the past, but now that she's all grown up, the older brother's role has become quite complicated. I ended up staring at the bed trying to look away.
でもですね、先輩。賑やかなのがやっぱりいいです。お料理もたくさん作れますし。
そうだな。
ちょっとお風呂の順番が大変だったり、お洗濯物が多かったりしますけど。全然平気です。
あ、その辺も善処しよう、二人で。
Mutual agreement is reached with much excitement. Sakura seems to be putting on airs to hide our quickened pulse, just the same as me, I guess.
先輩は昔の静かなのが懐かしいんですか？
あ、いや、そうでもないかな。昔は昔で、今は今だし。いいところ、悪いところは半々だろ
う。No, that isn't right either. There aren't really any bad things about the present.
ですね。私ももっと賑やかでもいいかなって。
今度は誰が来るんだ？誰が。
Maybe Issei, although I don't picture him coming down from the mountain and rolling in. But you never know, even Tosaka started coming over recently.
Iria-chan to Fujimura-sensei ga kocchi ni o hikkoshi shite kimasen ka ne?
Iria wa taihen sou da.
Those maids will also come if she does, so we'll be up by three, just about full capacity. And then something hits me.
Shikashi, dochira ni shite mo da, Sakura.
Hai.
人数が増えても減っても我々台所組に対しての期待と責任は大きいからな。努力しよう。
The population growth failed to bring in reinforcements for the cooking ranks. No, perhaps they were too many cooks in the first place.
ええ、やっぱり腕の振るいがいがあります。
食欲の秋だしな、今は。
そうですね、まだまだ私に教えてくださいね、先輩。
As we were talking, my stomach started growling. Sounds about time.
Sakura, 昼食どうしようか。
台所に行ってから考えましょう。先輩と二人ならどんなお料理もできちゃいますから。
そっか。じゃあ他の昼食メンバーが誰か確かめてくるか。
I stand up and leave the room together with Sakura. There isn't much to add, just an ordinary morning. Easy going and calm, nothing out of the ordinary. One warm day is rolling past. Alright. So, I mean, I guess the only thing for me to really choose are the exclamation points that are marked, because those are the ones that I need to go to advance the story, right? But I'm also curious about the places I haven't been to yet. And I haven't spoken to Mitsusudi in a while, so...I'm curious. Well, I just had lunch, so I guess I'll go for a walk. The number one recreational spot in the city, the beachfront park. A must-see location for dating couples. Date? Couples? No, not when I finally get some solitary time. I'll throw the frivolous thoughts away and just take it easy for a while. It's a sunny day, perfect for taking a nap, but should you stay out late in the afternoon, a chilly breeze is bound to remind you of the season. Ah, the joy of lazying, wasting away this valuable time.
おお、エミア、なんたる偶然かな。
Wonderful. A familiar voice.
ミツズリ、サボりか。
何、部活？まるで私が練習の虫みたいな言い方だね。
それを言ったら昔のお前の方が私よりよほど真面目だったじゃないか。
だからその俺に負けじと頑張ってたのがミツズリ、お前じゃないか。
Did I really try that hard?Frankly, my part-time job and house chores kept me so busy that my memories of the archery club are getting quite thin.
だっけ？今の主力メンバーでも、私とエミヤ以上に場に出てくるやつっていなかったぞ。エミヤはバイトもしてるし、どうしてか生徒会も手伝ってるし、一体全体いつ遊んでるんだろうって。
ミツズリだって似たようなものだろ。
オンとオフはきっちりつけるんだ、私は。人様に見えないところでいろいろリフレッシュしてんの。
What does she do for fun?
俺だって勉強、バイト、余暇の区別はつけてる。
どうだか？エミヤはオンオフっていうか、オンオンオン？
She lets out a refreshing laugh. Well, I did say that I try to live a full life in reality. I'm not that good at it. Rest, work, can't really tell.
なんて思っていたわけですが、最近人が変わったかのように遊んでいるエミヤは、今日はデートか何か待ち合わせ？ん？
Her perceptiveness is as futile as ever. A date though? Well, it's not like I wouldn't, but...
待ってくれ。その言い方だと、俺がシンジみたいに聞こえないか？
あいつは遊びすぎ。まあ、エミヤにも少しはシンジっぽいところもあれば、こっちの気も楽なんだけどね。
There's a thin line between plain shock and relief. Wait a moment, she's actually alone as well?
じゃあ、ミツズリはデートの待ち合わせ中なわけだ。
私が？誰と？どこで？
そこで少しは、相手がいるのじゃよ、とか強がってみるとか、そういう可愛い対応はないのか？
なんだよ、エミヤ。昔ならそこで、そうか、でサバサバしてたのにな。 今じゃホワホワしてデート向けの女の子が大好きです、ラブラブって感じなのか。
語弊があるぞ。とにかくだったら三つ釣りも今一人きりか。
お互い様でも。へえ。
Mitsusuri nods a few times, and finally, as if having decided something, clap.
よし、これもご縁だ。遠坂の代わりに付き合え。
え、俺がお前と お付き合い？
買い物のお供ぐらいしろってことだ。ま、エミヤと一緒なんて滅多にないからな。時にはこういうトンチキなお供でも悪くないだろ
う。A bonehead companion, huh?The response to my jumbled muttering is very much a manly answer, actually, just like a gender-bent issei. As I attempt to grasp the situation, Mitsuzuri pops up her chest in dissatisfaction.
なんだい、私じゃ不満かい？
誰もそんなこと言ってないぞ。
そうだよな。いつもお相手がマトウに遠坂にセーバーさんだもんな。私じゃお役に足りないってことか。贅沢すぎるぞ、エミヤは。その辺認識ある？君の瞳に惨敗。
綺麗どころがご所望ならライダーを紹介するが。
As soon as I mention Mitsuzuri's one weakness, she goes quiet. Perhaps I should mention that Ryder has been wanting to rent out Mitsuzuri.
いいよ別に。だいたいライダーさんはエミヤのじゃなくてマトウの付き添いじゃないか。
さくらだって二つ返事で承認のはずだ。いや、貸した借りたじゃなくて、今日はどうするんだ？付き合うってどこへ？
The conversation is taking a strange turn and needs to be forced back on track.
よしよし。まあ、なんだ。飯は食っただろうから、お茶でも付き合いなさい。その後は CD 屋で新譜さらってゲーセンな。
それはあれか。俺がゲーム遊戯施設のピコポコした雰囲気が増えてと知ってのお誘いか？
My gaming is limited to stuff like Uno or President at best. With a hint of uneasiness, Mitsuzuri lets out a theatrical sigh.
もう、まったく遠坂といい、エミヤといい、このご時世にありえないアナクロちゃんだな。マートなんかあれでなかなか。
いや、遠坂のアナクロぶりには遠く及ばないぞ、俺。
I try to object.Wouldn't my very practical ability to strip any machine down to bare metal for any repairs more than compensate for not being familiar with some consumer electronics?
そういうことは携帯電話くらい持ってから言いなさいって。まあ、メール打ってるエミヤの姿も想像できないけどな。
I concur.
やっぱり持たなきゃいけないのかな、携帯。猫さんには会うたび言われたりするけど。
Nico-san, Mitsuzuri looks at me quizzically.
バイト先の人、フジネの大昔のクラスメート。
ああ、あのコペンハーゲンのお姉さん。そうだよ、バイトならシフトの連絡とかで必要だろ。
俺の場合、仕事以外のいろいろヘルプ用っぽいけど。
Maybe it's better if I don't.
まあ、それこそエミヤの勝手っつうかプライベートだけど、時間の問題じゃないか、きっと。
Mitsuzuri laughs heartily. She seems to enjoy laughing, so...
そのあたりもエミヤに指南してやらなきゃな。授業にはちゃんと遠坂も連れてこいよ。
逃げるぞ、あいつは。
If Tosaka were to see Coach Mitsuzuri's knowledgeable face, she'd be grumbling about the whole day.
そっか、先にエミヤとセーバーさんに教え込んでから、できないのはあんただけよって言った方があいつ向きかね。はてさて。
She lays out her brainwashing strategy, grinning broadly. Nonetheless, defeating Tosaka's stubbornness, I can only wish her luck. That's something I would try myself.
まあさておき、とりあえずはエミヤとゲーセンだな。体幹系ならいい勝負ができるだろう。
I thought you wanted tea first. We're back to that again. First person? Something that we could both enjoy at the game center would probably be...
あの拳銃のやつとかか？
いいの。エミヤならそういうの得意そうだし。意外にコンティニューに頼らなくて済むかな。とりあえず駅前に移動な。お茶くらいはおごるからさ。
いや、頼むから割り勘で。
Mitsuzuri sets off at a brisk pace and I have to chase after. This really is a date, isn't it? Not that I mind. Maybe I should just keep quiet.
ほらエミヤ、ぼーっとするな。
私男とゲーセン行くの初めてなんだから。
そうだ、パンチ力測ろうよ、パンチ力。
I can't help it. I'm too excited. She keeps urging me on.